at that time. Then, Riedel, the former East German, who trains 30 hours a week, stepped in and let this one go. The old East German technique where they block through the front and it dropped just in front of the 70-meter line. And Riedel finally knew that he had caught a big one in the Olympics. Dubrovcik just waiting to see what the mark was on the board. Riedel is a big man, 6'6", 243. His teammate,